You know what? God, I really do love him.
Oh, Ernest.
Oh, no, I really do love him.
When you know you know, when you hold your own, like Hollywood and me, the diamond on your ring, the soul that you bring to the table, one that makes me sick.
If you're gonna be my best friend, I mean, we can't expect to be never nudes around each other.
Again, my thoughts are that's a very attractive man.
This is making my armpits like sweat.
He's got a lot of little passions.
Does Joshua live in some capacity to this day?
Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah, I mean we talk all the time and she's got like a whole family and like she's living a whole life and you know it's hard to get us all back together, but we try to see each other from time to time and we stay in touch with the phones.
All the parachutes.
Oh my god, I kind of want that backpack. I think I can get that back. Ugh, and that, remember?